Hey guys, it's Rael. Welcome to this earphone holder DIY. This one is pretty cool because it's pretty simple. The first thing we need is kind of like a card. I have this one. It's old and doesn't have anything on it. Doesn't work anymore. It's from Ulta. This is what they look like. But you know, anything like this, any kind of old card, an old driver's license, anything that you don't use anymore that is like plasticky. I'm going to be using one of this like a hole punchers. Mine is pretty old and looks kind of gross. I probably should get a cuter one, but for now this will do. I'm going to be using as well an X-Acto knife, some scissors, and so because I'm going to be decorating this, I'm going to be using a ruler, a Sharpie, some acrylic paints in black and white, and a brush. Now this is pretty simple. Actually, you got the idea from one of those mini clips from Instagram. Feel free to follow me on Instagram if you want to. But it's pretty simple. You're going to be basically be punching one hole in one side and two on the other side. And then with your X-Acto knife or cutter, you're just going to be cutting from the like hole that you just punched towards the end until you have an open. So I'm going to go ahead and use some scissors to open that entrance that I just did, just because I felt like the cable was a bit too tight when I just placed it in there. And then I'm going to be punching two holes per side, like close to each other but not next to each other. And then with my scissors I'm just going to cut this, and this is because my cable is going to be around this part. So this is as far as the DIY part, like the technical part of this goes, but I'm going to just paint it. I wanted to make this cuter basically, and so because I'm obsessed with anything like black and white striped, pretty much going to be painting the whole thing in white. For the stripes I'm going to be using my ruler, and with my Sharpie I'm going to add some lines, paint in between those lines with my black acrylic paint. And feel free to use the sign you want. Maybe you don't even want a design, maybe you want the card that says. This is just because I wanted to do something else with it. And to actually use this and place your earphones, it's pretty simple. You just have to go like this. And sure, earphones usually come like these boxes that you can use to restore them, but I honestly never use those boxes. I find them too hard to use. They are not handy at all. And yeah, I end up never using them again. But this one, this card idea, it's handy because it's easier to use, doesn't take as much space. But anyways, this is just the idea that I wanted to share with you. Hopefully you like it, hopefully it's helpful. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more stuff. I try my best to upload Wednesdays and Saturdays. Don't forget to click on the bell thing. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye guys!